Everybody, good morning. Class 3rd, subject English, revision 1, page number 2. We learned today parts of body, colors name, fruits name, vegetables name, things we use in school, things we use at home. आज आपल्याला बऱ्याच शब्दांची माहिती घ्यायची आहे. Parts of the body. शरीराचे अवयव. Hands, two hands. Nose, one nose. Head, one head. Eyes, two eyes. Ears, two ears. Okay? Then, colors name. Gray color. I show you red color. Okay? Then, green color. Then, white color. Then, black color. Next color, yellow color. Okay? Then, I read fruits name. Fruits name, apple. Apple. This is a apple. Then orange. Orange. O for orange. Next mango. Mango. M for mango. Next grapes. Grapes. That's okay. Then I read vegetables name. Cabbage means patta gobi. Brinjal. Brinjal means wangi. Onion. Onion means kanda. Onion. Look at this picture. You show onion. Then pumpkin and peas. Next word. Things we use in school. Apan shaayamadhe. Konte vastu vaparto. Then I read words. You listen carefully. Pen. Pen. This is pen. Next, pencil. Pencil. Then, book. Book. I show. This is book. Then, notebook. Look at notebook. This is notebook. And last word, eraser. Useful eraser in your school. Last word, things we use at home. Apan ghari konte vastu vapartho, konte things vapartho, te ami tumhala sangnar ahe. This is glass. You show? This is glass. Next, bowl. This is spoon. And last, this is dish. Okay. Today's homework, write words to time at home. हे जे मी तुम्हाला parts of body, colors name, fruits name, vegetables name, things we use in school, things we use at home. हे जे तुम्हाला मी शब्द लिहून दिलेले आहे, हे पूर्ण words तुम्हाला write down करायचे आहे two times. Two times write down in your copy. Okay.